school is a critical time for exploring interests and for meeting people and role models that can help shape your future career.
We found that if we wait until high school, a lot of the girls will feel intimidated. But if we can capture their interest, then they tend to go into some of those science areas in the high school and then on to college. Eighth grade, seventh grade, that's the time to capture them. And we're hopefully doing that. Students love labs. They love to get hands-on in everything. And every concept that we've covered involves a lab, or two labs, or three labs. So our unit with Force and Motion actually involved the roller coasters, and it was phenomenal success.
When we first introduced the project, we really didn't give them a lot of direction. We gave them some basic vocabulary, you know, speed, velocity, momentum. So they had to complete a roller coaster where the marble would successfully run from beginning to end without any help and without any kind of machinery.
The most difficult part was probably making this work right here so it can go both ways, and this part making it like go around and around.
One small detail that you changed would like mess up the entire roller coaster, so we had to really get the angles correct.
No, it's fine, it still works.
We invited Dorney Park to come out and look at our students' paper roller coasters.
I think all of you guys definitely exceeded our expectations.
We're very proud of ourselves because we took a lot of time to come up with our roller coaster.
Just being a female in the science area shows them that girls can do anything that they put their minds to. The sciences are calling our names, so let's get out there and do it.